Hello, and welcome to planning report-based dashboards using patterns. Now in the previous video, if you remember, we reviewed Appian patterns and how we can use patterns to create visually appealing dashboards quickly. And in this video, you will learn how to use the sale design sites to help plan and design a report-based dashboard. Before we start planning, let's introduce our use case, the Acme Personal Finance application. In this application, users track their finances and create financial goals. Now to get started, let's find relevant examples on the inspiration page of the sale design sites. Thinking about our use case, we know that users want to see an overview of their financial accounts. The sales performance dashboard has a great layout showing high-level reporting metrics. The top-level KPI layout would be a great way to display an overview of financial accounts. The student dashboard provides an easy-to-use navigation column that we could use so users can explore their financial accounts. Let's explore the patterns page to find additional inspiration. The data value display section provides several examples of displaying data in a card format. These show examples of KPIs with different styles of text and icons. Use charts, icons, and other rich text to enhance the visual impact and aid in comprehension. The secondary navigation section provides different examples of navigation features. In our case, navigation features make it easy for users to move between each of their financial accounts and drill down into the data. Additional patterns can be found in the Appian documentation. Now let's explore the components page for examples of how we can further customize our dashboard. Card layouts group content together while bringing balance and visual appeal. That's important. Rich text displays text with visual impact to aid in information comprehension. Styled icons provide visual design elements and convey information without text. To recap, the sale system design site is a great way to help you plan your dashboard. Using the site, we found inspiration for ways we can display financial data to our users. Using patterns, we were able to quickly plan our dashboard with beautiful user-oriented designs and powerful functionality. Well, in the next video, you will learn how to create a basic dashboard using patterns. Now, for more information about interfaces, refer to Appian Academy Online to take additional courses, read through Appian Docs, and chat on Appian Community. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.